This is the new Toyota Crown. Brief history lesson. The Toyopet Crown was the first Japanese car to be sold in America back in 1958 up until 1972, making its return to the US for the 2023 model year. It's now built on the Toyota New Global Architecture K platform, which is used on the company's sedans and crossovers.
And if you haven't noticed, it looks like the Crown wants SUV status with its tall ride height. And I mean, honestly, I thought it was a slammed crossover when I first saw it.